And Ty Harris joins us right now. Ty, Ron Thulin along with Reagan Peebly. Congratulations. 18 points tonight to go along with 3 assists. You also had a career high, 4 3-pointers made. Now, Vicky's been in your ear to shoot it. Am I right?
Yes.
Well,
yes.
You shot it tonight, girl.
Every day.
Good job. Talk about tonight and the job you did.
I got to give all the credit to my teammates and my coaching staff. They instill confidence in me every day in practice, every day in shoot around. They're always yelling at me to shoot the ball. She said if you get the nail shot 3 of 7, 10 times, shoot it 10 times. And we're going to live and die by it.
Ty, Coach Johnson told us that early in the season with practices, she had to kind of get on you, say, you're a little too relaxed for me. But she loves you, and she loves what you bring to this Wings team with your depth and your scoring ability. Talk about the role that you have and the growth that you've seen out of your game so far.
I just got to be comfortable with getting out of my comfort zone. I have to lead this team because I am a point guard. I'm a young point guard, but this is a young team. They believe in me, and they trust. We have respect for each other, and that goes a long way. Coach Vicky instills defense into us, and every day we compete and practice. And we get tired of competing against each other, just beating each other up. So we're just happy that we finally get this win on our home court.
One final question, Ty. How big was this win for you after losing 4 in a row and you're about to hit the road?
It's super big. We have a 11-day road trip, so this is good just to get our momentum going and turning the page.
Ty, enjoyed watching you tonight. We know that's more to come from you. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Ty Harris, what a great night tonight. A career high in points with 18. Final thought.